If the Modern Warfare 3 servers are more stable than the Overwatch 2 ones, I'm gonna lose it. I spoke too soon. We're here on MW3 because I feel like I've been playing way too much Black Ops on this channel, and I want to change things up a bit. Now, for the most part, I'm the kind of guy to like try a game, say, wow, this game is awesome, I'm gonna go back to it tomorrow, and then just never go back to it. So I did what any kind of person who was like that would do, and I decided to play Final Fantasy 7. You know, very famous for being a short game. I've played like 6 hours already. Not the remake, I'm just playing the original version on my modded Vita. I don't know, it's more fun that way. But yeah, I put that down to play Overwatch 2, which is finally out. Holy shit. Well, kind of. It doesn't work. Oh, okay, now it works. 40,000 people. Thank you, guys. Right, love that. I at least got into the game and played one match and got fucking rocked. And then I tried to play another match, and then like halfway through, I just got booted to the fucking queue screen again.
Oh, well.
What the f- I don't know what to say. I got kicked! Unexpected server error occurred, I'm back in queue!
What the fuck? Why would you do this to me?
I got drop shot it so hard there. But we're playing with the UMP today. I mean, obviously this SMG is like very well known in Modern Warfare 2. I mean, like, come on. But it really doesn't get the credit it deserves in Modern Warfare 3. I feel like it's like on par with the MP7, maybe slightly worse. It's probably my favorite gun in the entire game, even if it isn't like objectively as good as like the ACR. Snapped on. Impeccable aim. I don't know when they're ever gonna fix this, but like for some, okay, well, game end. For some reason on plutonium, if you want to call on kill streaks, you have to do it on your keyboard. I don't know why. There's no like right way to bind it to your controller. It's absolutely insane how unbalanced the ACR is in this game. That gun is just stupid. I got stuck again. Help! I can't get out. All right, we're good. Damn. Oh, that actually worked out. Wow. Who did it get? That guy. He's still alive? Not anymore. Alright, I'm gonna call my UAV. That's it. Wow, I ran out. Great. Do I not have scavenger on here? I don't. All right. What? Yeah, should the M16. You know what? No, don't give me that. Oh, great. Maybe I should have picked up the M16. What the fuck is this guy doing? That's what they call Modern Warfare 2 prep. Give me the ACR. Watch me go. So beats probably suck. I can't. That probably the worst grenades I've ever thrown, and it still worked out. Behind the heady with a. Behind the heady with a burst gun. Wow, what an amazing player. They've left me speechless. But apparently Overwatch 2 got DDoSed. So that's what happened. I did not think that was the issue. I'm gonna be real. Damn, is the M16 really that good? Yeah, never doubt burst weapons in COD. Those are always ridiculous. I trust this dude's name is Mike. Spelt weird as hell. Also, I stand corrected. I call my last video the FAL is underrated. It is not underrated. It was always pretty popular, although I don't think it was as popular as like the PDW, AN94, all those. I find those always like outclassed it, knowledge-wise at least. A good FAL user can still smash all of those though. No one's capping it. We just lost heavily. I'm defending. There's no one there? Oh shit. We just won that easily. Oh, but they took C though. Oh my god. I love domination. This guy's on K-Bam. I'm at a huge disadvantage right here. I'm not even that bad at K-Bam. I'm like better if I get to warm up. I just want to play controller more often. That guy's not coming back. He does not know we can just cap this. What? Anyways, we just lost. Yeah. Yeah, that was a UMP. Give it a shot, please. It doesn't get the love it deserves. At least in Modern Warfare 3. Modern Warfare 2, everyone already knows how it works.